فَإِنْ أَرَادَا فِصَالًا عَنْ تَرَاضٍ مِّنْهُمَا وَتَشَاورٍ فَلَا جُنَاحَ عَلَيْهِمَا وَإِنْ أَرَدْتُمْ أَنْ تَسْتَرْضِعُوا
اتقوا الله واعلموا أن الله بما تعملون بصير.
Mothers shall suckle their children for 2 whole years, that is for those who wish to complete the suckling. The duty of feeding and clothing, nursing mothers in a seemly manner is upon the father of the child. No one should be charged beyond his capacity. A mother should not be made to suffer because of her child, nor should he to whom the child is born be made to suffer because of his child. And on the father's heir is incumbent the like of that which was incumbent on the father. If they desire to wean the child by mutual consent and after consultation, it is no sin for them. And if ye wish to give your children out to nurse, it is no sin for you, provided that ye pay what is due from you in kindness. Observe your duty to Allah, and know that Allah is seer of what ye do.
بأنفسهن 4 أشهر و10 يتربصن بأنفسهن 4 أشهر و10 فإذا بلغن أجلهن فلا جناح فيما فعلن في أنفسهن بالمعروف والله بما تعملون خبير.
Such of you as die and leave behind them wives, they, the wives, shall wait, keeping themselves apart 4 months and 10 days. And when they reach the term prescribed for them, then there's no sin for you in aught that they may do with themselves in decency. Allah is informed of what you do.
علم الله أنكم ستذكرونهن ولكن لا تواعدوهن سرا إلا أن تقولوا قولا معروفا ولا تعزموا عقدة النكاح حتى يبلغ الكتاب أجله واعلموا أن الله يعلم ما في أنفسكم فاحذروه وَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّ اللَّهَ غَفُورٌ حَلِيمٌ.
There's no sin for you in that which ye proclaim or hide in your minds concerning your troth with women. Allah knoweth that ye will remember them. but plight not your troth with women except by uttering a recognized form of words, and do not consummate the marriage until the term prescribed is run. Know that Allah knoweth what is in your minds, so beware of Him, and know that Allah is forgiving, clement.
La junaha alaykum in talaqtum nisaa ma lam tamassuhunna aw tafridu lahunna fariidah. وَمَتِّعُوهُنَّ عَلَى الْمُوسِعِ قَدَرُهُ وَعَلَى الْمُقْتِرِ قَدَرُهُ مَتَاعًا بِالْمَعْرُوفِ حَقًّا عَلَى الْمُحْسِنِينَ.
It is no sin for you if ye divorce women while yet ye have not touched them, nor appointed unto them a portion. Provide for them the rich according to his means, and the straitened according to his means, a fair provision. This is a bounden duty for those who do good.
ما فرضتم إلا أن يعفون أو يعفو الذي بيده عقدة النكاح وأن تعفوا أقرب للتقوى. وَلَا تَنْسَوُا الْفَضْلَ بَيْنَكُمْ
إِنَّ اللَّهَ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ بَصِيرٌ.
If ye divorce them before you have touched them, and ye have appointed unto them a portion, then pay the half of that which ye appointed, unless they, the women, agree to forego it, or he agreeth to forego it, in whose hand is the marriage tie. To forego is nearer to piety, and forget not kindness among yourselves. Allah is seer of what ye do. Guardians of your prayers and of the midmost prayer, and stand up with devotion to Allah. If ye go in fear, then pray standing or on horseback. And when ye are again in safety, remember Allah, as He hath taught you that which heretofore ye knew not.
ۖ